Captain's Log 5284.3. And it's Christmas.
Ho, 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 ho.
Captain, it's bad enough with all this Guardians around, and you making us wear these silly hats, without you giving us a rendition of Ho, Ho, Ho.
Oh, come on, Spock. It's Christmas. Well, at least it is on Earth. And I intend to celebrate it, even though we are light years away. Bones, what do you think of my idea?
Well, I don't have anything against it, Jim. I mean, I think it's good for morale. Touch of home being way out here. Plus, it gives me a chance to test out some of my medicinal liquids, if you know what I mean.
Really, Doctor, I didn't know you needed an excuse for that.
Mr. Chekhov, your opinion?
I think it's a great idea, Captain. I think more planets in the Federation should adopt it. Creates joy and happiness.
There you are, Spock. Don't be such a pooper.
It just doesn't seem to have any purpose.
Mr. Chekhov, we should almost be at that destination I gave you earlier.
Yes, Captain, we're coming up to the planet now.
Good.
Why did we come to this planet, Captain?
Ah, now that's a surprise. Assume standard orbit around the planet, Mr. Chekhov. Now, I would like you all to join me in the transporter room.
Yeah.
And that is an order. Are you sure you don't want to join us down there, Mr. Scott? Be a lot of fun.
No, Captain. There's a few technical journals I'd like to catch up on.
Well, there's a surprise. Energize.
It's great when they all just bugger off.
There's nothing here, Captain.
Well, what do you call this all over the ground, Spock?
If you mean crystallized water, it's hardly a rarity, Doctor.
Spock, it isn't crystallized water. It's snow. And you can do many things with it. You can go skiing, tobogganing. You can even build a snowman. And snowballs. Have a bit of fun, Spock.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow.
Sorry, Captain. That's all right. It was a good shot. And now run.
And I brought me some corn for popper. The lights are turned way down low. Let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm.
Spock!
And the fire is
still. It's Christmas! Dying.
And my dear, we're still goodbye. But as long as you'd love me so, let it snow and snow. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.